Hey boys, Trigger Otto back with another good one for the just in time for the long weekend. And it's a special one. She's a 50s jag. And basically it was a botched paint job, a little bit of body work, and just lots and lots and lots of prep. But she's looking pretty good. And this is going to be one neat car rolling down the road. See if I can get a little close up on the shine without getting too close, you know? She's a pretty shiny. It's going to be getting some looks in this bad boy, I'll tell you what. All the inside too, like it was quite a big paint job, the top and the bottom, inside out, and she's looking pretty snazzy now. In case anybody's wondering, this is the PPG EC520. It's like a higher end clear. Pretty hardcore to paint through all the rounded edges and have body work. And it's a pretty big car, actually. You know, you think, oh, it's just half a car, but it's not. It's like big and long, and you know, she's got to be nice. It's one of those cars where there's lots of pressure because it's like, you know, you don't want to mess it up. Boys, like and subscribe, and have a good weekend. Peace out.